Bye, Leaf. See you in 2 weeks. People have a lot of questions about electric car batteries in the cold, in the winter, and also if you leave your vehicle and don't charge it, don't use it for a while, what's going to happen to the battery? Is it going to freeze in the cold temperatures? Well, we have a perfect chance to test that, to see what happens now. We're going away for 2 weeks on vacation, and our car doesn't fit in our garage because there's other stuff in there, and also can't stay in our driveway. While we're going to be gone, it's going to be sitting in our neighbor's driveway instead. So it's going to be out in the cold. It's going to go down to minus 15 Celsius here, maybe minus 20 according to the forecast, while we're gone for several days. So it's definitely going to be deep frozen out in the cold while we're gone. Let's see what happens.
Okay, so right now the battery is at 49% charge, as you can see there on the screen. And that's how it's going to sit out here in the cold.
Bye, Leaf. See you in 2 weeks.
Okay, 2 weeks of vacation is over. While we were gone, it snowed in Toronto and got really cold. My neighbor told me that it was minus 19 degrees Celsius, at least with the wind chill at one point. Now I'm gonna just walk over to my neighbor's driveway and pick up the car. So we'll see how much battery is left and how the car's doing overall. There's our Leaf, just in the same place as it was left. And I gotta just reach for the keys in my pockets to get in the car. Looks like it's definitely been sitting here the whole time. Apparently it snowed and then it rained and then it snowed again, so. Doors open. Step inside. Okay, I'm inside the car. Let's start the engine. Motor, I should say. 49% battery left. Everything seems to be just fine. Let's see, let's get some heat going. I definitely need it. Okay, I've got the heat blasting. Hopefully you can't hear it on the microphone. It's minus 2 degrees Celsius this morning, and really looks like the car has been sitting here, but it's all in the same condition as I left it. Battery has about the same amount of power left and everything seems to be just fine. We'll get on the road soon and see how we do. Well, the roads are a little slippery here, it seems. There's only ice on the road. Yeah, pretty different to where I was just a moment ago, just yesterday. But the car works just as it always did. Nothing's changed. I don't see any issues with anything thus far. I'm just gonna head out to the grocery store to pick up some breakfast for my kids.
I just got to the store. The car's warming up still, but starting to feel very warm inside. It still has no coverage on it, of course. The windows are clear, but everything else has kind of got this, has got this coating of ice. It's like nothing's really changed with the car though. It runs and drives just like before. So later today I'm going to plug it in to charge. I want to fill up the battery again, but it seems like everything's okay and nothing bad happened to the car while we were gone.
Okay, it's late at night, hence the dark video. I've just connected the charging cable, so the car is charging again and everything's just completely fine. So why was I so excited about this experiment in the first place? Well, Nissan doesn't recommend leaving the car out in the cold when it's colder than minus 13 degrees Fahrenheit, that's about minus 25 Celsius, for over 7 days, because there is a risk that the battery can freeze in that temperature. Now, the Leaf does have a battery heater, though, a system that automatically kicks in to warm up the battery when it needs to. And in my case, the car just sat there in my neighbor's driveway for 2 weeks, and I left it at 49% charge. When I came back 2 weeks later, it was still at 49%. So whatever battery heater had done, whatever power consumption there was in that time, it doesn't seem like any charge was lost, really. It must have been so little. Now, it didn't go down to minus 25, apparently, in that time. The coldest that it was around minus 19 Celsius, but that's still pretty cold, and that temperature lasted for a little while. So really, everything went totally fine. No problems whatsoever. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. See you next time.